Hi everyone, in this Ivanti video we're going to see how Ivanti Neurons Patch for Intune can help you with a task that can be a little complicated to achieve in Intune, deleting a version of a product from the middle of a supersedence chain. If ever you've tried to delete an item in Intune that turns out to be in a supersedence chain, you'll have seen this message. You then either have to start at the bottom of the chain, deleting each item until you've deleted the one you actually want to delete, or you need to work out how to reconstruct the supersedence chain so that it diverts around the version you want to delete before you can delete it. Let's see how Ivanti Neurons Patch for Intune makes this easier. In Ivanti Neurons Patch for Intune, when you display the product view for a specific product, you can select a version of the product in the data grid and then click Delete from Intune. If the version has no supersedence relationship, you were told so, and you can just click Delete to delete it. If the version is at the bottom of a supersedence chain, you are told that the relationship with its parent will be removed as part of the deletion. If the version is in the middle of a supersedence chain, you need to make a decision. If you select Delete Child Applications, then it and all of its children are deleted from Intune. You can see them listed here. If you select Reconcile Supersedence Chain, then only the selected version is deleted, and any child versions are mapped to the parent of the deleted version to reconcile the supersedence chain. You can see a visualization of the change before you action it by clicking Preview, just to help you make sure you understand what's going to happen. When you've made your decision, just click Delete. I hope you found this video useful. If you did, please give it a thumbs up, and remember to subscribe to our channel to see more videos like this about all of our products. Thanks for watching.